to my channel, you actually get a voice reveal now. So it's pretty cool for you. But we're playing Bloxburg right now. As you see, you're not dumb. What the heck? There's confusion. That's my thing. But today I'm gonna start working on my house. This is just so nice and ambitious. I don't even know what this is. Today, I'm just gonna build my house with y'all. And the reason why my money is low, you'll see the reason why my money is low. I'm not trying to flex or anything, so don't get, they're flexing and stuff like that. But yeah, so I'm so poor. The bulldozer is like, the best friend that helped me build it would get so mad. She'd be like, I spent all these hours for nothing. But she's a really good house designer. She doesn't have a YouTube channel, but she should. I mean, she's awesome. That's what I mean. Yes, I'm making a pantry. Don't hear your yapping about how you should make a pantry. So, please don't start making a pantry. This, that's too close. It's way too close. No washroom! I don't want washroom right now. Later I'll get wall trim, but I don't think I need wall trim at the moment. Stick walls. Oh wait. So I'm it's a little goofy right now. Just scoot this over. Right there. I'm literally be designing my room. Just bear with me for a while. Pantry isn't gonna get itself done, you know. Well, this is quite nice. I'm sorry. Oh my! Random chip bag. Can I sell the potato chips? There's money right for that. No! Not my shelf. It's the potato chips on the move. Oh, there was some other potato chips. This is one bedroom. Bedrooms. It's kind of like a blue theme. It's like really like blue and blue gray. And we have a picture of one of the most missed people. We should all honor Kobe for the amazing person he was. It's just so sad that he died. What's your conversation about? Drama. If you're wondering, yes, I have a car. All the Bloxburg YouTubers have a car. Well, not all of them, but most of them, you know. A really nice door for the pantry. Maybe she has a garage door for the pantry. This is calling me poor in so many ways. I forgot, this is like the new update. So kind of, like that. Oh yes, I kind of want that in my room. So my brother is going to live in my house. He's my little brother, of course, so I just built him a Barney house. Yes, I have a camera in it. I need to see what he's doing at certain times, but it's basically kind of like a house tour. I kind of want this. I'm gonna get this for the really important stuff in this house. I'm gonna need this when I get more money for my job. I'm going to get that, but for now, I'm just going to get actually a sliding door. I mean, they are a bit pricey. I'm going to try to save money on this house. What? Don't call me cheap. Do not call me cheap in comments if you don't. Just put that there. I'm going to get my pantry. That's fine. Do not mind my outfit. Can nice pantry. Just let me lock myself in here. Maybe this will be my new bedroom. Do you not mind I have canned beans in here? I don't like canned beans, like, really. Like, in real life, I don't eat canned beans. But Bloxburg, maybe my character can eat canned beans. I don't know. But right now, I think we should start, like, stocking more water. I'm not trying to lock my door. Let me get there. Wait. Place water. Okay. I feel so short right now. I don't really climb up. But that's fine. We just take a hot dog. I know. You're probably in the comments brawling me. But I don't care. I really don't care. I'm not trying to seem rude or anything. I mean, your choice if you want to unsubscribe if you think I'm being rude. So if you guys want to hear about like drama I have at school, go ahead and put that in the comments. But for now, I'm just going to talk about the drama I have at school. Oh wait, it's perfect. So today, story time. This boy, he's not my best name's Cannon. I mean, he's kind of rude. Well, he decides that every day he gets to roast someone. And on Friday he roasted me. Like last Friday he roasted me and I got upset about it. Of course, like wouldn't you? But you guys want to see my room still? You can go ahead, I have a bay window. Maybe Kobe should be at my bay window. I'm going to change the picture of Kobe. It's kind of creepy. The picture's face is zoomed in. No, it's a picture of Kobe and Gia. I love that. And Kobe and Gia. And when I'm starving, I can't help it. I don't eat in my house a lot. Perfect. How beautiful is that? And I live up seeing that every day when I wake up. But maybe I should make my room kind of match picture, because if you know me, you know I'm all about like matching. Maybe the bed can go through the room a little bit, because everything goes with black. And maybe I should change the picture of my dress. My dresser. Color of my dresser. I think, why am I so dumb? But I'm not dumb. I'm not dumb. I'm not a bit dumb. You have one more shelf to go. So, basically, yeah. I think I'm going to, stop recording. Do I stop recording here? Because I'm using this recording app.